And you mark it, set, go. All right.
Hey, Herb. Warm-ups is a qigong system. We've been into that. Let's swing from side to side. Hit yourself. Twist, hit, twist, hit. Kidney and dream. Stomach, spleen. Liver, gallbladder. Contract.
Contract.
All kinds of clean. Squeeze the blood out. Blood rushes back. Hit your pectorals. Your fingertips can go tap the fluid in the lymph nodes. Move that a little bit. Hit that heart point. Okay, you should just a little hit. How about thymus glands? Right above the sternum. And alternating with the kidneys. Kidney. The general region is spine. Okay, let's stretch it out. Turn. Inhale up. Flail open the ribs. Exhale. Drop. And let's do the other side, the other way. Twisting, same twist, but the arms are going in a vertical circle instead of a horizontal or diagonal. Let's try front to back. Big open sheep in front. Look behind you. Try to look at a point behind you and just come back to the front. And twist, look back. The front, look back. Wake up your eyes. Stretch your eye muscles. Connection to the brain. And the neck. All right, let's try. Is this okay if you open your neck? Okay, good. Turn, raise, turn, drop. Turn, raise, turn, drop. Use a scarf if you have stiff shoulders, like a bath towel, even a bath towel. Do this after you get out of the bath. If you use a rock towel, you're getting off dead skin cells. So this is certainly the time to shed your dead skin. Get a skin brush. That's the other way. Use the palm this way, the fist this way, the fist eye, the back, the palms. You get used to that rubbing and start making circles with your lips. Feet together, sheet. Yeah. I always burp when I do this, so definitely eating energy and stomach, spleen. They had a flood in the building, so the guys are having to clean the walls. You want to do 32 times each way. Or you can just leave your hands on your kidney area to hold in the heat. Don't move your head doesn't move. So just the middle, the feet should touch. touch. You can touch the whole, both edges or just the heels. Because you're rotating from the back. The emphasis is on the back. Count your hip circles instead of the hits. That's what's really hard. So the feet are apart when you do this one. Directions if you didn't already. We're cutting down a lot of trees. Thank you. about them so I can warn my students. I very rarely injure a student. That happened once. I was pushing in a woman about your size, and I was just trying to show her what a move did, and she went flying across the room. I felt so terrible after that. Just terrible. She wasn't injured, but it was like such a moment of, boy, I'm never going to do that again. That was awful. Peter Fox climbed me up against the garage door, but he held onto my wrist. So he did the application, but he held me and plucked me off before I smashed into it. Stretching the inner thigh, stretching it.